Good morning students, welcome back to today class. Yesterday class we saw about the first lesson, one words, isn't it? I hope you all completed the homework. And today class we are going to see about question answer from first lesson. The first question, where is India located? Where is India located? So the answer is, India is located in the southern part of the continent of Asia. So India is located in the southern part of the continent of Asia. So in which continent we are all living? So in the Asia continent. So India is located in Asia continent. Okay, the second one, what are the political divisions of India? So India is divided into 29 states and 9 union territories. So India is divided into 29 states. So India is divided into 29 states and 9 union territories. So this is our political divisions of our Indian country. And third question, name the neighboring countries of India. Name the neighboring countries of India. So we all very well know and this lesson also. So India has several neighboring countries and each direction we can see our neighboring countries. So such as China, Nepal, Sri Lanka and Pakistan, these are called our neighboring countries. So India has several means a lot of neighboring countries. So only few countries are only I written on the blackboard. So such as China, Nepal, Sri Lanka and Pakistan. So these are called our neighboring countries of our India. Okay. Shall I move the next question? Okay. So fourth one, what are the union territories of India? What are the union territories of India? So first of all, what is the meaning of union territories? Union territories means the place it's directly ruled by central government. That is called union territories. So how many union territories of our Indian country? So totally 9 union territories are there. So such as Puducherry, Andaman and Nicobar Island, Daman and Diu, Lakshadweep, Jammu and Kashmir, national capital of Delhi. So these are called our union territories of our Indian country. Okay. So dear student, learn this first four questions and write one time in your homework note. Thank you.